On November 16th, 1801, Alexander Hamilton publishes a newspaper. And that newspaper company is still in business today. It's actually the oldest continuously published newspaper in the United States. I have set the name of that newspaper title in Engravers Old English. This was the font style they used for the masthead in the mid-1800s. They did not use this font style originally. The newspaper I am talking about is the New York Evening Post, now known today as the New York Post. Press the red button, Howard.